Little time hitting the water when a shark becomes a threat to human life. A more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
Thank you. right area.
Is that it?
That ain't it.
Another shark hunt draws to a close. Waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests. As with many social movements, the annual Driftwood Man Festival purports to foster progressive change, but it's really just an excuse for hippies to flout public nudity laws. Shark attacks aren't the only reason a boat is a bad investment. Most shark hunters have close friends or family members who have been eaten or have eaten by sharks.
I'll pay for your boat wash.
Let
here somewhere.
Forgotten all about its rogue shark. Shark hunter is the only thing keeping tourists from a nasty, horrible death. Outside of just avoiding the beach for a few hours.
Yeah!
Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. Medieval superstition surrounding monsters of the sea may have been at least partially influenced by shark sightings. Natural cowards, shark hunters will often call for backup upon spotting their prey.
We need some boats out on Dead Horse Lake. Multiple shark attack reports.
With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. Bounty has been posted. The shark will have to be cautious until the hunters grow bored.
Lake hunters, got an angry bull out there.
Another shark got the dope good. Let's get it!
There will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's. I would like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
From Adam. If he killed another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
Got another shark situation.
On her nimbleness.